This module will be an introduction to the nuclear security and safeguards fundamentals that will be discussed throughout the remaining lectures within the Nuclear Security and Safeguards Education Portal. So first, we'll just run through some basic definitions. Nuclear security is the prevention and detection and response to theft, sabotage, unauthorized access, illegal transfer, or other malicious acts involving nuclear or other radioactive substances or their associated facilities. Nuclear safeguards are a set of technical measures that are applied on nuclear material and activities to independently verify that nuclear facilities are not misused and nuclear material is not diverted from peaceful uses. Safeguards can be applied through several different entities or organizations. The most significant one that we will focus on is the International Atomic Energy Agency, or the IAEA. Safeguards are also applied by other domestic agencies, such as the U.S. Nuclear Regulatory Commission, or the European Atomic Energy Community, or EURATOM. And there are other domestic agencies or multinational agencies throughout the world that apply safeguards within countries or groups of countries. We will focus, as I mentioned, on IAEA safeguards. So we've gone through the technical definitions, but for practical purposes, what's the difference between security, safeguards, and safety is something else that should be considered with nuclear facilities. So in a nuclear facility, we have nuclear material, and security, safeguards, and safety are all very important and critical to maintaining proper use of nuclear materials. So first, let's take a look at security. Here we have a nuclear facility, and it has some nuclear material in it. Here we have an unauthorized actor. He could be somebody totally unrelated to the facility. It could be somebody who has some access to the facility, but the things they're going to do are they're not authorized to do. And they take some action, some nefarious action against the nuclear facility. That could be theft of nuclear material, or it could be some sabotage intended to release radioactivity or nuclear material into the public. Security is meant to prevent this unauthorized actor from committing any of those acts. Safeguards is to address a different situation. And that involves an authorized operator, or perhaps the state itself that the facility is in, and that authorized actor, whether it's a state or some very high-level facility operator, will divert material to a non-peaceful military nuclear weapons program. And the purpose of safeguards is to detect this diversion. Not necessarily to prevent it, but to detect the diversion from an authorized actor diverting material and misusing facilities for military purposes. Safety, on the other hand, deals with accidents that might happen, whether that's through neglect or just complete accident that is unintended. And it's meant to protect both the facility staff and the public from releases of radiation from a nuclear facility.